This is my revenge against myself for being so powerless then. I will not repent. I will devote my life to atoning for my incompetence.
Benedict Pascal, dutiful servant to Serenoa Wolffort. He has watched over the Wolfforts for a generation and is willing to do what he must to see his new lord succeed.
If blood is to be shed, then we shed it together. In this, we are of one resolve.
Heed well the advice of your friends and subjects and choose your steps carefully.
Your master will never have our loyalty, even if it means the end of the three high houses.
Then I pray something more than death awaits us both.
However, I was taught that for every laugh, somewhere a tear is shed.
And I would rather not harm one of our own, could we avoid it.
He does not bend to rebuke.
I care only that you and the legacy of House Wolffort are safe and secure.
He serves House Wolffort first and foremost, even if it means defying his allies.
What in the... Benedict, have you gone mad?
Might, deceit, or diplomacy? House Wolffort moves to retake the royal capital from the clutches of their enemy. Three strategies lay before them.
Allow me to ask once more.
Destroy the floodgates, inundating the city. Victory would be assured, but the human toll would be heavy.
If we have a sure shot at winning, we need to take it, no matter the consequences.
Sneak into the enemy camp under the cover of night and slaughter their leaders in one fell swoop.
Brute strength isn't the only way to reclaim the city. We can strike at night and defeat their commanding officers.
Level the bridge to the city, cutting off the enemy forces from the capital and keeping its citizens safe.
If we encircle the castle, we could negotiate with them.
Your choice will determine the fate of Glenbrook. Feats of valor become your strength. Reward experienced units with medals to promote their class. Their newfound talents will pave the way to victory.
Never stop learning.
And new tools will open new dimensions in strategy. A master keeps their weapons sharp. With special upgrade materials, each unit can enhance their unique weapon. A fully upgraded weapon can unleash powerful weapon skills. Deciding who to give you limited resources to will prove key to emerging victorious.
Gustadolf meant to force this battle from the start.
Oft we must travel the only road available to us.
You'll have to get through me!
This country was not built with a big share of sacrifice.
This is everything I've got!
You struggle just as we do for any scrap of salvation.
This must work. Alas, compassion is easily trampled. It can only exist as long as it has an army at its back.
A tactical RPG that will challenge your convictions.